Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the girls' patriotic league.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe next time.
Oh, okay.
You'd look dashing
maybe
with one
time
in your lapel.
Nope,
come back if you change your mind.
You heard him. You heard him. Next time. Close too. Ooh.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it.
Good firework.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
Oh, thank you.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. And Tess. What the?
Okay.
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Figures. That must be the plasmids of this game. Yay.
Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, locked, and tossed,
Okay.
Calling all skilled marksmen. The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who can protect us? He's bold. He's the amazing handyman. Only in our fair city will you see such amazing feats of technological prowess.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
He looks so sad.
Sad? When you're that strong, what's it be sad about?
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
What is going on right now?
Press to turn machines into allies.
Oh, cool. Got it.
What the hell was that?
Oh, I see.
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
Odd. Don't worry about it.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Okay.
Heads.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Wow.
My. Is it that time of year already?
When the young ones misbehave, escort children to their grave. Never laptop, never mind.
Stuff is, yeah. Oh. I'm good for all that stuff right now.
Hey, Carnival of Crips, at your disposal!
Look at that. He looks lost.
He looks just fine to me.
See? Mm-hmm.
Scandal.
System. We gotta have the best.
They got any openings in the group?
I'd love to bust some Vox scum.
Books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Ah, the lamb is Elizabeth. I get now. See.
What the?
AD. I still don't know what that is. Oh. Oh, I see. I'm the false shepherd. That's right. Now I see how everyone's gonna turn on me. I wonder if he's lying there.
Hmm.
something's about to go down.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister! Mister!
Let's just pick up a baseball.
Wouldn't you like a ball?
What does that girl want?
Okay, where is she? Oh, here she is.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Well, what do you know?
Over here, he's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round! Taking your coffee black these days.
I'm the one you want.
Oh.